and welcome to today's video that is sponsored and brought to you by Keeps. Did you know 2 out of 3 men will experience some form of male pattern baldness by the age of 35? The best way to prevent hair loss is to act quickly and do something before it's all gone. With Keeps, a licensed doctor will review your information online and recommend the correct hair loss treatment plan tailored just for you. And then your treatment is shipped directly to your front door every 3 months. How easy is that? So find out why Keeps has more 5-star reviews than any of its competitors out there, and also why hundreds of thousands of men trust Keeps with their hair loss prevention. If you're ready to take action right now and stop that bald egg from forming and keep as much hair as possible, go to keeps.com/terrorizer or else use that link at the top of my description to receive 50% off your very first order. 50%! That's a lot of hair! That's KEEPS.com/terrorizer. Big thanks once again to Keeps for sponsoring today's video. Now guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy today's video. Leave a like. Hello everyone and welcome to this fantastic video that I'm so excited to record with my best friend Nogla. It's gonna be TikToks. I love TikToks. Don't I, Nogla? Don't you love TikToks?
You do.
We love TikToks.
Everyone watching does.
God help me. I'm only doing this for the CPM of December. That's all.
Let's go.
And he also peer pressured me in a live stream yet again. So this is the best of 2021. Nogla did one on his video. So it is people who submitted to a trend where they said, this is my best performing video of 2021. Doesn't mean that the video is actually good. It's just a bunch of people who want to show off their shit that actually did well on TikTok. I will never do TikTok because I've already watched some of them on Nogla's channel. And my God, the cringe is horrible. Let's get straight into it. That's it. We're done.
Bada bing, bada boom.
First one. When she says she works on a farm. Oh my God.
I knew you'd like
bro,
that one.
Bro, there's such fucked up humor on TikTok, man. I don't.
Let's keep going. We're on a roll here.
Yes!
English teachers when the student suicide note has over 1,000 words and no grammatical errors.
Jesus Christ!
There you go. Oh,
dark humor fuck,
for
that's
you.
A dark one.
Hell yeah! Hey, come on, baby! Come on! Yes!
Okay, that's
nothing really much to say there.
Yeah, that's fortunately what makes me giggle is dark humor.
So now. You know you're getting flamed right now, bro. But they call bro.
Is that kid? Is that actually the kid in the picture?
Yeah, he's reacting. He posted that.
What? There's a worse camera angle of his head.
On Twitter.
No.
Look, that's the kid. He's right there.
No. No, you're getting flamed right now, bro.
He's getting roasted so hard.
That's so good. Nice.
He's gonna fart.
Dog TikTok, bro. That's it. You TikToks always get you. Bro.
Always, I'm always happy and quiet when I'm watching a dog.
Yeah.
Just smiling because I love them. Right, here we go. Game Boys.
Video game universe. Right,
would you live in?
Halo. I don't know.
No. No. Hell
yeah,
no.
Yeah, probably.
Hell no.
No, I'm black.
And I was about to say, oh, I'd love to be red. Never mind.
Never been able to flip anyone off.
Oh my God.
I'm over here. Like, where?
Trust me.
Here we go. I swear I didn't steal it. Did I steal your heart? Here we go. You complete me. Are you my missing piece?
Okay. And I'm done. That was it.
Dude, what are the odds?
This is why I'm single.
That guy's good.
I thought that was good.
That was good.
Yeah.
Man, the finger banging skills, but look at that potential, ladies.
I knew that's the joke you would
look
make.
Look at
that's
that
why
potential.
Because I knew you'd make that joke.
Look at that. Look at that. Go to town
females
down there.
Watching the 10% female demographic right now.
Ooh. Yes, finally.
Yes,
goddamn.
Finally I made her come. Yes. Finally.
Dude, he could probably make you come, right? Yep. I don't want to hear it.
Hey.
Merry Christmas, Brian. Just speechless. You wanna... yeah, you wanna see that for a second time, I feel like.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know what the broccoli is about.
And there was me about to say, Merry Christmas, guys, like the Christmas one, and then that. Okay,
yeah,
right.
I fucked up pretty fast.
Let's move on. I have no words to say about that last one.
The cough is so
that is perfectly
perfect.
I was like, why is the coughing funny? And then do the end again. Jesus Christ, who heard that video and went, oh, I know what that sounds like.
That's, I know that one.
I know that
dented.
Sound. Is this,
I told you not to climb on that, you stupid mother.
Wait.
Fucking piece of shit.
And now really it's funnier.
Yeah, I want to hear every nasty syllable. It's funnier if you bleep it out.
Fucking piece of shit.
I just love the pause as well. Look at him. He's holding it in. He's thinking.
It's like a YouTuber these days. Do I say it? Do I risk demonetization?
Fucking piece of shit.
That's me recording with the boys every single fucking day.
Do I want to say it?
Do I want to say the C word and have Nogla say, oh, that's demonetized. No, I can't say that anymore. No. Oh my god, it's a twit. It'd be so funny if it's like a twit.
And he knocked herself off.
Do it again.
Is that sound
funny? Do it again.
To you?
Yes, it is. play it again, but please pause it when she does the face.
Yeah. That's a good pause right there.
Next,
for sure.
Next. Just after this. Next. Keep going. There it is. Jackpot.
Punched by Jake Paul right there.
That is it. That is privileged white girl that gets a comeuppance. I like it.
That's some reparations in comedy there.
There we go.
Final one, dude. Here we go. It's nice and fucked up, too. Realizing my son will end my bloodline because he can't pull no type of holes. Look at his son.
That's so fucked. What
if it
the
makes you feel any better,
fuck.
It was probably the kid's idea for that TikTok, though. you won't laugh at that?
I feel so bad. That, huh? I feel so bad for the kid. That's rough. That's a rough one. Yeah, I get it. It's probably the kid that said, oh, we should do this video. That's really harsh.
It's good, though.
Well, okay, so we ended on a happy note. Great. What a wholesome way.
Let
in the Christmas season.
Then. All right, hold on. Let me find another TikTok for you. We'll end on a happy TikTok. Let me find a good one.
Wait. There's one. Move your... No. Stay at the bottom there. No. Stop moving. Stop scrolling. Mm-hmm. Move the mouse
this
up.
One?
No, top row. Third from the right.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is...
You gotta wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Yep, don't do drugs.
There
kids.
We go. Don't do drugs, ladies and gentlemen. Heroin does some shit to you. If you like waking up in the park being poured, you know, sody pop on your face, that's what it does. Right, let's leave it. Actually, no. One more.
You want more?
One Where? More. I see the heroin addict Dublin bus, middle row, middle of the bottom row. Dublin bus. This is our people.
Well
this
spotted.
Is where I came from.
Tyler Oakford.
Talent, baby.
We out this neighborhood. Yeah, yeah. Tyler fucking win. Timmy Doyle, motherfuckers. Fuck yous all.
There you go. There's an Irish crackhead for you.
That is where I came from. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Excellent. That is the world of Dublin City Tala.
That's Brian's uncle right there.
That I am related to Deco there from Tala. Fuck the whole world, yeah. From the square, yeah. I used to go shopping in the square in Tala all the fucking time, yeah. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoy these TikToks, which I seriously have no idea about this whole world of TikTok. Most of these things, like I feel so old. Like, you have to explain this shit to me. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, let us know. Leave a like on the video. If you want us to do more, let me know in the comments. Just tell me if you want us to do more.
And they're definitely going to watch more.
Yeah. If you want to subscribe, I don't give a shit. Just subscribe if you want. I'm over that shit. Right. Thank you for watching. We'll see you all next time. Nogla, say goodbye. And end the video for me.
Bye. Goodbye, one. Michael. Yeah.